ASAP. I'm always at the gym. I'm always working.
Yeah, being the opening event for the Undisputed fight would be make sense again.
Yeah.
You know, yeah, if you can get that, if you can get
it's
that
a big
slot,
rematch
that
regardless.
Yeah,
it's
exactly.
A big rematch. I wanted the Castaño fight before they made the fight with Charlo.
Yeah.
I said it's a big rematch because if me and Castaño fight, the winner, it's a big rematch with Charlo regardless. You know, a lot of people overlook me, but you see all these dudes falling off. I'm still here. A lot of these dudes falling off. I'm still here.
Last champ, obviously, Canelo moving up to cruiserweight. What do you make of that, man?
I think Canelo, you know, he's just doing a lot for his legacy. You know, the fight with Caleb Plant, that was a good fight for him. You know, I feel like he still got to fight those guys like Benavidez and the Charlos. But Canelo, to me, is the best in boxing. Pound for pound, you know, one of the greatest Mexicans ever. I respect him. That's my favorite fighter right now to watch as a boxer. But I want to see him fight Charlo. I want to see him fight Benavidez, those guys. Cruiserweight is nice, but I don't think he's going to make it a home. He's just going up there to do something for his legacy. I respect it, though.
For sure. All right, chat. Well, thanks for the time, man.
Thank you.